key specimen of the human story, but its position on our family tree is highly debated. Today, we are going to talk about Orrorin tugenensis. Existing around 6.2 to 6 million years ago, it is one of the oldest early humans on our family tree. Orrorin tugenensis is considered to be the second oldest known hominin after Sahelanthropus that is possibly related to modern humans, and it is the only species classified in the genus Orrorin. In 2000, the team of Brigitte Senut and Martin Pickford discovered fossil material from the Lukeino Formation in the Tugen Hills of Kenya. Due to its timely discovery, they nicknamed it the Millennium Man. After the fossils were dated, they had been given the taxonomic classification Orrorin tugenensis, which translates to the original man from the Tugen Hills. The fossils consist of a partial humerus, femur, mandible, a distal thumb bone, and some teeth. The most important fossil of this species is an upper femur, showing evidence of bone buildup typical of a biped, allowing scientists to conclude that Orrorin tugenensis individuals climbed trees but also probably walked upright with two legs on the ground. Studies showed they had small teeth, rounded molars with thick enamel, and are relatively small, although canines are relatively large and pointed compared to humans. These molars suggest a diet of fruit and vegetables, but it may have also been an opportunistic meat eater. Lack of cranial material makes it difficult to determine the brain size, but it's probably similar in size to a modern chimpanzee. Initially, many paleoanthropologists were skeptical, especially since the fossils were not made available to the scientific community. But while there is still debate, Orrorin tugenensis is increasingly presented in published texts as a hominin. Coming to the debate, its discoverers believe this species belongs on the human family tree. They claim that it is not in any way similar to the genus Australopithecus and that this genus should be moved to a side branch on the human tree, leaving Orrorin tugenensis as the earliest direct ancestor of humans. If Orrorin tugenensis proves to be a direct human ancestor, then australopithecines such as Australopithecus afarensis and the famous Lucy may be considered a side branch of the hominid family tree. Orrorin is both earlier by almost 3 million years and more similar to modern humans than Australopithecus afarensis. This is, however, contrary to the beliefs of a vast majority of paleoanthropologists, and there is not enough evidence to support the argument due to the fragmentary nature and also the low number of the remains. Other experts think this species may have lived before the ape and human line split, so it could be an ancestor of both lines or that it was a basal member of the hominin clade. All this is confusing. But what are your thoughts on this, guys? Let me know in the comments section down below. Thanks for watching, and do remember to check our channel out for more videos, and do not forget to support us by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel. Till then, this is Halabella, and see you soon in our next video.